on a steam whistle,
1400, over.
Communicate with it. You can really make that mournful wail. And every engineer has his own unique style of blowing the whistle. The older guys that have been around a long time, they really can make that mournful sound that people know who's operating the locomotive. Because it's a steam whistle, it's like it's alive. It has a real earthy sound to it.
Each engineer has his own way of sounding it. You know, I've listened to Steve and Lynn run it long enough, and I can tell just by the whistle who's up here.
And it's a sound like no other. Well, there's hardly anything, maybe a steamboat, that sounds like a locomotive whistle. So when you blow one today, everybody knows what it is, especially the old timers. You run through a crowd of people or run through a town where there's a crowd of people, and you see all the kids put their hands over their ears, and you see everybody else just smiling. They're enjoying it. And they'll give you, even when you're blowing it, they'll give you signs wanting you to blow it more, you know, and do all of this stuff.
Nostalgia for a time that I didn't even experience. That's what I think is unique about it. It's just a completely different environment when you hear the steam versus a diesel horn.
Brings chills down my spine.
But it does bring back a lot of memories for them, especially in the old timers, because they saw family members go away to war, and most of them come back, thankfully.